This is the St. Paddy's Day song for all the part Irish people out there. St. Patrick's Day is coming, let's enjoy a drink or nine. We can't wait to have a drink, it suits us all just fine. We'll pull out our lucky shamrocks and make a simple wish. This year we'll get wasted with all the people part Irish. Bradley Cooper, Megan Fox, and porn star Sasha Gray. De Niro, Zac Efron, and Anne Hathaway. Tobey Maguire, and of course McConaughey. Channing Tatum, Amanda Bynes, and Justin Timberlake. Let's all go to Dublin with the star of Home Alone. Let's all kiss the Blarney with actress Emma Stone. The new Batman's part Irish, and so is the old Bane. Michael Keaton, George Clooney, Val Kilmer, Michael Caine. Sean Penn, Stephen Colbert, and John Elway. Brad Pitt, Demi Lovato, Jim and Mariah Carey. Jennifer Lawrence, Cheating Tom Brady. Tom Cruise, Barack Obama, and Muhammad Ali. CM Punk is straight edge, he will not have a drink. Robert Downey Jr. is off the sauce, we think. Give them shepherd's pie and pass them both a fork. We'll go slam some Guinness with Alec Baldwin and Mickey Rourke. Rihanna, Ashton Kutcher, and Katy Perry. Taylor Lautner, Macklemore, Catherine McPhee. Miranda Cosgrove, John C. Reilly. Jason Kidd, Joe Biden, and Steve Buscemi. St. Patrick's Day's a-going, we had part Irish fun. Things got Olivia Wilde, we stayed up too just and long. We forgot some part Irish, can't count the drinks we drunk. But we'll never drink with that German Scotsman Donald Trump. Have an ale.